It's National Chili Day, and so I have a bowl of chili here with some Fritos corn chips and some sharp cheddar cheese melted in, and I'm about ready to eat.